vlog. It's 11 o'clock in the morning. He's still asleep. I mean, mate, vlogs need to be made.
No way.
You're weak.
Alright guys, welcome to day 4. That's right, day 4, not day 3. I was looking through the footage of day 3 and it is boring. It is so boring. So I was like, I'm not going to upload it. So, day 3, day 4, I don't know. Few comments to make early. Requests for more Barb, more Matt, and more James. What? Don't you like Seb? Don't you like Seb? Look into his eyes. Seb, look to the camera. How could you not love this face? You've been seeing a lot of me. Almost a bad amount? No. A perfect amount. Seb, I think we can all agree we're sick of Seb. I'm sick of his little attitude that he's got going. Look at this old green attire that he's rocking. We're going to head out skiing. It's like 11:30, 11:45. Real poor form by us. We slept right in. Going to tear up the slopes. It's day 4. Alright, so we're going up the gondola. It's such a long gondola. It's like 12 minutes. And this is the first time we've gotten the gondola by ourselves. The vibes are up. Look how happy Seb is. He's so happy. He sat in the empty gondola. He came to me and just said, "This is Christmas for me. This is Christmas now." The empty gondola. We got leg room. Ah, we got helmet room. Seb's playing Candy Crush. He doesn't care. He'll play Candy Crush. No Canadian will stop him. We've got this beautiful scenery. Some shrubbery and some other gondolas. Not much to say here except life is good on Hot Dog Stand. Life is good. Life is very good. This is the we're at mid station now. This is the nervous wait to see if anyone else will get in this gondola. We don't want anyone else. Here's a few people coming. Seb's a bit worried. He wants to play Candy Crush and he just can't. He just can't do it. Boom, the doors are closed. We're safe. See you later. We don't want ya. We never want ya. Nice purple jacket, you weirdo. I don't know why I've turned to attacking the old man, but I... Oh, this restaurant here, Beaver Tails, they sell Beaver Tails. Straight, that's a little fun fact for you Australians. They get beavers, live beavers, and they just brutally chop off their tails. It's disgusting, but also delicious. Put a little bit of jam, sugar. Sometimes the tail is still alive. That's always a bit of a laugh, haha. But yeah, they're delicious. I love eating live beaver, and that's all we do here in Canada. We just eat live animals. Alright boys, we have heard the requests.
The shower is gonna be turned on for the first time in days. Right, let's get some good angles. This is Jimmo, he's our special guest.
And Fraser, this is the button, does nothing.
Does absolutely nothing, mate. You're a joke!
Right, so the bath's going. Interesting.
And then...
Bam!
Ooh!
Shit.
Alright. It's not working! Maybe the button does. Oh, we're going.
Oh! And boom! That wasn't that successful.
Well, it's working.
Word to the wise, that little button under there is like an extra drain. If you were wondering.
Oh. Hi. Didn't see you there. Oh, you know what time it is. It's time for Q&A. Well, on to the questions. The first question, from Charlie Crawford. This one's a good one. How many Canadians have said bad amount? Yeah, that phrase. You know the phrase I always say? Literally no one. Because I haven't left this apartment. You know what I do instead of enjoying my time? I edit your damn vlog for you people to watch. So no? No, I haven't. No one has started saying that because I haven't left the apartment. Alright, moving on. Tom Larkworthy asks, have you tried a traditional Canadian dish yet? Great question, Tom. No, I haven't, because again, I haven't. All I do is eat Maccas and cry. Moving on. Tali Langburn asks, have you figured out how to use the shower? No. Smell like death. No, we have. And that's in another little part. You'll see it earlier or later in the vlog. I don't know how I'm going to edit it. Also, Tom Justra asks, have you seen a bear yet? No. Bears and moose don't just wander the street. It's just ridiculous. Give me that.